Get Tua back for the Red Devils. Defended really well in the last 15 minutes. Some pretty severe pressure for Rui Vitoria's side. They'll go into those matches in the African Cup of Nations next year on a real high after this one. For Belgium, it's Canada next Wednesday, then Morocco, then Croatia. And their group F matches in the World Cup in Qatar. But tonight in Kuwait City, Egypt 2, Belgium 1. For myself, Tom Randy, and all the team. Bye-bye for now.